know what's in here.
Happy?
Welcome to the What Do You Like Most About Your Dad show, starring the Checker Children, Christopher, Dominic, and Vanessa. And along with them, we have our special guest host, question asker lady, Mommy!
Good. I mean, it's nice coming down here, especially when it's a one-in-a-lifetime talking to a corn microphone.
Out of a box.
Yeah.
Hey!
Hello, Vanessa.
Hi, I'm doing fine, but that's great, but when you talk to me, kid, I hold corn.
Hey, could you drop the accent? I have a hard time understanding you.
Yeah. Bye. Hi.
Hi, Dominic. Hey, Dominic, let's start with you. Tell me the thing that is most special about your dad.
The most special thing about my dad is that he plays Marco Polo with me.
He plays Marco Polo with you?
Yes.
Okay, can you describe the game to us?
One man closes his eyes. The other people will run away from it in the pool.
How do they run away from it in the pool?
Well, they swim away from it and they try not to get tagged.
Okay, sounds like a fun
but
game.
One person closes his eyes and the other people do not. The person says Marco, and the other person says Polo.
Okay, thank you, Dominic. Sounds like a wonderful game. What about you, little Miss Vanessa? What do you like best about your dad? What do you like best about your dad?
I like to play Marco Polo best. We usually play on the grass or play Uno.
Uno? Okay, what about you, Christopher?
Well, I like whatever I do with him. Unless it means going to my room and talking. But he's a lot of fun, especially when we play Marco Polo in the pool. He doesn't really get mad if he has to keep being it because he can't catch us.
Okay. But, yeah, sorry. Yes. Okay, and what's the most special thing about your dad? No.
I think he's really nice. Like, he encourages us with everything we do, like sports and stuff. And he's a lot of fun.
Okay, what about you, Vanessa? What is the most special thing? Now, you told me what you like to do with him, but what is most special? Do you like cuddling with your daddy?
No. I just like to play with him, eat food with him very much.
Eat food with him? Okay. What do you think is most special about your dad, Dominic?
My dad lets us get away with many things like that my mom would not let us do. Such on one skiing trip, he let us get whatever we wanted at Safeway, I think. He rocks.
Sounds like a special guy. Okay.
Well, I think we have three winners here today. What do you think, Mommy?
Absolutely. Especially containing the box. They're the most special kids you could ever have.
For the prize, they will each get their own box to be locked into every day.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. And we will say goodnight now. Goodbye. Ka-da-da-da-da. Aloha.
Nine great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Eight great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Seven great daddies hanging on the wall. Seven great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Six great daddies hanging on the wall. Six great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Five great daddies hanging on the wall. Five great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Four great daddies hanging on the wall. Four great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. Three great daddies hanging on the wall. Three great daddies hanging on the wall. They're all great daddies, but one's the best of all. Two great daddies hanging on the wall. Two great daddies hanging on the wall. They're both awesome daddies, but one's the best of all. And that one great daddy is you.
Happy birthday!